Winterset, Iowa, the birthplace of Marion Robert Morrison, also known as John Wayne. He was born in this house by a woman doctor, the lady at the museum said, and he weighed 13 pounds. He was 6'4" as a man. And here we go, we're going inside.
Take all the pictures you'd like outside and you're welcome to come back inside when you're done.
Okay. So friendly. Here in the barn, they said there's supposed to be a cannon that was used in the last, well, the Alamo movie. Let's see. There it is. Yeah. Alamo artillery. There it is.